She got a bad reputation. She takes the long
way
home.
What?
All of my friends seen her naked.
Alright, so Heslin is having his annual Halloween party tomorrow night. And it doesn't have to be like a big thing. Like, it doesn't have to be like a date or
no,
whatever.
That's not why.
I think it could maybe be just fun and get to, good for you. Kind of get back to doing Grace things.
Oh, is the new Grace not good enough for you? Or?
No, that's not what I meant. No, I think.
Okay.
Let's go. Trust me, I could be the one to treat you like a lady. Let me
see what's underneath. What? You look, She got a bad
reputation. Body? I was gonna say hot. I think you're the most confusing human being I've ever met.
And I think I'm just the most confused human being you've ever met, and that confuses you.
Pretty trash right now, so I guess I'm even more confused. She's got a bad reputation, but she's all that. All I want
though, and I don't care what they say about you, baby. They don't know what you've been through. Trust me, I could be the one to treat you like a lady.
And then also, I promise, like, if we ever get the chance to do it again, because not that I'm not presumptuous enough to think that we will, but like, if we do, then I promise that it'll be better. I'll be better. practice does make perfect, so. Why don't you kiss me?
Like what?
I can't love with you.
It's the only way I know how.
Why do you go? What are your colors? What are your moods? To see you, I turn. To know you, I burn.
Nobody knows the way that I know it's said. Nobody knows the way that's on the shoulder said. Nobody knows the way that I know it's said. She got a bad, she got a bad. Nobody knows the way that I know it's said. Nobody knows the way that's on the shoulder said. Nobody knows the way that I know it's said. She got a bad, she got a bad. And I don't care what they say about you, baby. She got a bad reputation. She takes the long way home.